Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. My name is Zlatkio and welcome to second part of Until Dawn. First part was not really like exciting, but there was some really good moments, so yeah, let's continue with this thing. I decided to stop recording when I hit this cutscene because I know there is like a lot of cutscenes when some part ends, so I will probably do it like for every episode, so I know where I stop in the last episode.
Of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction
so project. So I think that in last episode, last mission, we will need to kill that thing. Maybe, I don't know.
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this.
Wait. Can I? No.
Hannah and Beth Washington.
Oh, it's not.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
It's not that.
Alright, let's do that again.
Oh, he's also recording a YouTube video.
Alright. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome.
This thing looks like a Mr. Robot.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back.
Yes, this is guy from a series.
Winter getaway.
From series, Mr. Robot.
So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
Oh, she's using her headphones. Sure, she's not that kind of thing that puts music on loud and shit, but original score by James Gray. Play by Graham Bell. I think that right now we are going to finally play the game. I think that this is like the first chapter of the game. 10 hours until dawn. Maybe like the every chapter is probably like one. Oh my god, she's over. I can already imagine in my head she's going to die in like a couple of seconds. Sam, so she is her best friend, okay? And why is she
Hello?
Walking in the woods alone?
Someone
I don't
there?
Get these things. I was teen like a couple of years ago, but I was never this stupid. Paired to the cable car station. Okay, let's walk. So we can still move the camera. Tutorial, okay. I know that. So we have huge steel doors and we have crow over there, so that's not a pretty good sign, but who cares? Is that a note? Or is it... Yes, it's a note.
What?
The... What? I didn't... Oh, Jesus, never mind. Okay, she's really frustrated. Let's go here. Yes, oh, she can climb up. Quick or say, let's go for quick. And now she will... Oh, no. Let's go for a quick. Okay. What is the next button? Climb. Okay, why would I jump? Let's climb. Okay, press the square. Not the square, yes, it's a square. What's wrong with me? I'm too old for this bullshit. What's wrong with the camera? I mean with the screen. Everything is so like green and blue. Probably it has some kind of filter in the game. Okay, let's go somewhere else.
Aww.
Oh, it's a squirrel.
Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh?
Oh my god, why did I move?
Hey, it's okay.
I didn't know that you can use touchpad except for that thing. Come on, squirrel. I want to feed you. Okay, this is so weird for me to use like a motion controller on my controller. Okay, oh my god, now, okay. Ah, god damn it, I'm too fat for this chair. Okay, what is, nothing's there. Can we read something from the, yes, we can read from here.
Cool.
People and butterfly properties, tribes, they all see black butterflies, the dreamers, that red butterflies were, oh my god, now I need to learn everything about butterflies. I didn't even read till the end. Okay, rotate the totem, okay, in this way, okay, what's in here? Now I need to watch for goddamn butterfly. Guidance totem. Okay. It's a yellow. It's a black, so guidance. What? Why would you skip half of the thing? Oh my god, what is that? I really don't care. So guidance. Okay, we know about the thing. Yellow is the guidance. Black is dead as usual. Tutorial, we have a scary crow. Let's go inside of that house.
Chris, you here?
He's not there. He's probably dead somewhere. Okay, so I think right now we need to find like a key. Not that, stop knocking. No one's in the house. Oh, we have a backpack over here. Okay, let's see.
You're not in the bag, are you?
Yes, he's definitely in the bag.
Hello. What do we have here?
Is this some kind of a snoop? Let's snoop. Let's be that kind of a bitch. Yo, we have a white. So we have white. We have. Oh my god!
You scared me.
It was like a white butterfly. What does white mean?
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so. I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on.
Come.
It's this way.
It's this way. Okay.
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Okay. Let's walk with him. Where is he going? I don't trust you, Chris. Why can't you be? Why are you so nice to me? What did you find? So he has a sniper rifle. Maybe he's a face member or something like that.
All right, here goes.
Okay, so I will have to shoot the bottle and like a beer. Okay, that doesn't seem so really. So I can use it. Oh ho! I hit him. I hit that bag. Okay, look at my skills. Look at Okay, where do I need to aim? Oh, I need to aim over there. Boom! Headshot. A hit marker.
Wow, nice shooting tits.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Okay, so the score is over there. So he will probably try to shoot the score. I will not shoot the score. I'm not that kind of idiot. Or maybe I need to. I don't want to shoot the score.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
White butterflies.
Wait,
what does that mean even?
On,
what
Chris,
the fuck? Why am I so stupid? Butterfly effect update. Okay, now I can use a Chris to as a character. Okay, we have one clue. Wanted poster. Found lower cable car station. What the fuck? I'm not going to read all of this.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's most wanted?
Looks like someone
okay, let's go somewhere.
Here. Comes up here.
Where are we going? Are we going into cabin?
Josh,
do you have a key?
Keep it locked and keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Okay, let's open this. Chris has a key. He's a dungeon master. Key dungeon master. I think it's a real name to call it. I mean, it's a proper name to call it, not a real name. So what do we have here? Can I go down there? Probably I can, but I think I need to go near, like
closer.
Near computers.
Guess we gotta wait.
So Blackwood Pines, Blackwood Pines Hotel and Sanatorium for a healthy body and mind.
What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
Really?
Not so rich.
Why would you put a house over there? Okay, now we can watch a screen and probably something scary is going to happen. So not so. I don't know. Can I also? We don't have anything over here. Can I go inside? Yes, I think that we can go inside.
Finally, you coming?
Well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay.
Go inside, okay.
Just like going to the prom.
Yes, it's like going to the prom, but this time at least we have a sound to go with.
Right, adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together in the end.
I wish the cable just like
really
broke in two pieces, so they fall down and everything ends.
Definitely did.
Because I don't want to get scared.
Good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of worried.
No. It was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
Oh my god.
You know what? Let's just stop.
She called him a bro.
Enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
I don't care.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends.
What a crazy story.
To this day.
Match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone.
Right yes,
now,
sure, right.
Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Don't give me butterfly effect. I really don't remember all the colors. So, we are in this so-called cabin lounge. I don't know. Who is this? This is Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. She looks ugly. What was that irreverent? Okay, so I can't play with her right now. Where was I?
What the hell?
What the fuck?
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Okay. What? Oh, she pressed the red right button.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Aw, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones.
Yes, so you have a lot of meat on your bones.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
What a douchebag.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Give that back.
Give that back, you tool.
Tool and die.
Ooh.
That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
Yeah, I try not to do that, as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. You can totally keep secrets. Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
She's right, probably in love with that killer, you know. She will kill them all.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
If Mike is coming, who is that?
View? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Yes, stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't
until somebody
the
kills
lodge,
you.
Like, right where the cable car ends?
So we have Emily. She's Mike's ex. Okay, continue.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
That's a Matt. Oh, it's a Matt, not the Mike. But where is that famous mic?
No.
And where's
I
the
think the mic is was in the first episode that I recorded. I really don't understand the single thing that is happening
that
in this game.
We're almost there.
No, why did I
no,
press
I'm
that?
Getting kinda creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Yes, it's going to be really weird because last time when we were over here, somebody killed us.
Jesus!
Oh, Mike, I'm going to kill you so hard. I'm going to kill you so hard.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right
dude,
there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Fuck you.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on, guys.
Fuck you,
we're
man.
All friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun.
Yes, harmless fun.
Spooky. Come on,
I will put a machete through your chest.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em.
Yes.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Back off, Mike. Yes.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is.
Yes, tell him. Tell him to fuck off.
Do we understand each other?
No, we don't.
Maybe we can move past all this. But, yeah, fine.
Yeah, fine.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here.
So I don't want to play as a Mike.
Message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah.
Oh, I know what's going on.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
It's important, Matt, please. Yes, beat it, stupid.
I really don't think you should head
idiot.
Back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question
yes.
everything I say?
I'm sorry,
I will make everyone, like, fight and
if
then
you be helpful,
everyone
then you
will
help
kill
get
each other.
Everything up to the lodge as quickly
that's
as
my
can,
evil
okay?
plan.
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
And she will go with the Matt. I know how it's going to end. So we are in this cabin. Is this I think it's a Sam. Yes, it's Sam. No, it's Ashley. Has a crush on Chris. I'm really bad with the names. I don't know who is who in this game. 21:32, okay, we can.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
I knew it.
Kind of
I should be like New Horatio.
I need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Poor Matt, Chris, whoever is that?
Oh!
Dude.
Hey, whoa.
Oh
there.
My
sorry about
god.
That. I didn't mean to scare
just
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare
oh my
you.
Gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow.
Oh my gosh.
Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Take a look. Yes,
sure,
butterflies. It's white butterflies.
Out. Yes.
Can I please take lead?
Son of a bitch.
I knew it. I love this. I love this.
What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Can I kill him?
Matt.
Can I kill that Matt? Not the Matt, Mike. I think it's a Mike. I don't know. Maybe it's Michael. Yes, I like this. Power station. Okay, 21:41. Ready book, check phone. Okay, let's check the phone because I think that someone sent us a message.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
Fuck
the
you,
hell,
stupid
Matt,
idiot. Oh,
Italian.
This is such a douche.
What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me
oh
in
my god,
seat.
You are so annoying. Grab snowball, okay. Okay, she has a snowball.
I don't know.
Can I
put it like
throw
that?
It to
hey.
His head? Oh, oh, can I?
Oh! Great.
Yes!
Hey, you know that?
Where are you hiding, little chicken? Whoa!
Oh, yes.
Hey. Oh, snap.
Yes.
Hello. Come on.
Look at it. Look at its speed.
Boom,
okay. Oh, you got me. Okay.
Look at its speed, boy. Sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do. Okay, I don't want to do that. Okay, I didn't kill that bird. Oh.
Whoa.
Ow.
Right. And then what?
Oh, ho.
No more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Can I skip this part?
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
You're a worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
No. Grab Snowball.
Ah!
Yes, you horny ass motherfucker.
Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next? Oh, it's this guy. So, okay, Dr. Hill, let's finish with this thing. You see the set picture symbols, I want you to identify image. Okay, I will do my best. Okay, woman worry me. This thing looks like that thing from Adam's family. What is this? Okay, planes scare me. Crowds scare me. I really don't like people. Okay, let's slide a page. Okay. I really don't fear of drowning because I fear heights. It's really scary to just stand on the ledge of the like thing. Snakes. I mean, redstone scare me because I had a hamster a few times. Okay, swipe the page. Guns are scary and knives are scary. I mean, I don't know. Let's go with knives. Maybe if the... Oh my god. I fear snakes. I don't like snakes at all. Their skin is so smooth. Oh, I feel scarecrows. Scarecrows are really, I mean, they are scarier than clowns. Gore, disgust me, crows. I mean, let's go with gore.
Oh.
Did I startle you?
So sorry. You're doing very well.
You son of a bitch.
Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers.
What are you doing?
The more enlightened.
What do you want from
me?
I need to think before I answer you. Okay, let's go with the. Oh, spiders. Spiders are creepy. They are creepy as fuck with theirs. They have a million eyes. I fear needles. Yes, I fear needles. Let's move the page. Zombies are not, I mean, some of them are scary, but not all of them. I fear needles. Why would I, and there is like a, is that a dog or it's, I think it's a wolf. I fear needles, okay. Please don't make the rest of the game based on needles.
Thank you for answering so diligently. Spiders, scarecrows, and needles.
Fuck off.
Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Fuck off with that.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
I know that we are going to talk very soon. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. I know this was like a little bit longer episode than the previous one, but in this one there was like a lot of action. So there was like a lot of things to choose, and I really enjoyed playing this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and if you want to see another episode of Until Dawn, just leave a comment in the comment section, and I see you in the next episode. Goodbye.